Education has a responsibility to make the future as bright as possible for our students. A big part of that is about addressing the climate and biodiversity crisis. Ecological literacy is key to equip them with the skills and knowledge they need to address the crisis we face. I'm Chris Graham, the sustainability lead and a biology teacher at Hills Road Sixth Form College. I did a PhD before I became a teacher. I realised that I couldn't focus on one aspect of biology, and teaching is a wonderful career where we get to enthuse and build enthusiasm about all of biology. I believe that teaching ecological literacy has to be centred around plants. And so, as well as working at Hills Road Sixth Form College, I work 2 days a week with an organisation called Science and Plants for Schools. SAPS is an organisation to support the teaching of plant science in schools, making sure that plants are represented throughout biology and not just in the so-called planty topics.
We know, and many teachers know, that there's a great deal of biology education that you can teach using plants, and we're trying to create resources to help that. We work with curriculum developers and designers to try and make sure that plants are as accessible as they can be within the biology and the science curriculum.
Taking the opportunity to take students outside of the classroom helps them learn to notice the life around them. I feel it's absolutely critical that students get an appreciation for their local ecosystems, even if it's just a little patch of grass, one tree, plants growing through cracks through the pavement.
I really like how Dr. Graham guided us to do the sampling of the plants, and I found out that plants are really important to our existence and the ecosystem in general.
It's great to see the spark of understanding in students when they suddenly click and really get that sense of wonder and joy and happiness from, like, thinking, wow, that's biology and that's amazing.
Hello.
Hi, Jane.
Education is about lots of things, only one of which is academic qualifications, and we're committed to turning out young people who are responsible and active citizens. And to us, turning out students who are not climate literate is just not responsible of us as an education organisation, so it's key to our educational goals. Having a role like sustainability lead that Chris holds for us is really key to the organisation, because it continues to kind of hold a mirror up and challenge us to be better and to drive progress in this area.
The next decade or two are absolutely critical in how humanity is going to build its future in the climate and biodiversity crisis we face. Ecological literacy is going to play a key part in building the knowledge and skills students need to play a vital role in being the society that humanity needs. I feel honoured to be playing a part in trying to help bring about the most positive future possible and equipping students to deal with whatever challenges they face.